we now are getting information that the Enforcement Directorate is conducting raids at the premises of Chanda Kochhar, former CEO of ICICI Bank, and Venugopal Dhoot in connection to the ICICI Videocon group and the alleged loans irregularity case. Let's go over to Arvind for more. Arvind, what are the details?
Sonal, the Enforcement Directorate is conducting raids at the premises of Chanda Kochhar, former CEO of ICICI Bank, and also at the premises of Venugopal Dhoot, who is the head of Videocon Group. On January 25th, the CBI, Central Bureau of Investigation, had registered a case against Chanda Kochhar, her husband Deepak Kochhar, and Venugopal Dhoot over the allegations of irregularities in providing loans to Venugopal Dhoot's company Videocon Group when Chanda Kochhar was heading the ICICI Bank. In that particular FIR, CBI had also detailed a quid pro quo allegation wherein a day after the sanction of around 200 crores loan to Venugopal Dhoot's company Videocon Group, the very next day around 64 crores was transferred to Deepak Kochhar, Chanda Kochhar's husband, Deepak Kochhar's company. This is what CBI had called as a quid pro quo. Based on this FIR, taking cognizance of this FIR, ED had also registered a case in this regard on February 2nd because ED can't register a case standalone. They have to rely on some other agency's FIR. So taking cognizance of CBI's FIR, ED had also registered a case on this money laundering angle alone on February 2nd. Taking into cognizance of that, today ED is conducting raids at the premises of Chanda Kochhar. We are getting to hear that even Chanda Kochhar's residence is also being raided by the Enforcement Directorate. Also along with Chanda Kochhar's premises, even Venugopal Dhoot, Videocon Group, head Venugopal Dhoot's premises also being heard, also being raided. That's what we are getting to hear from our ED sources, Sonal.
Arvind, what is the big picture looking like in this case? The last we knew that there were raids in the offices of Chanda Kochhar. Is this, if you could clarify, the first time that her residence and the premises, you said, are being raided? And does that mean there is clearly escalation, so to say, in the way in which ED is getting and closing in on the Kochhar family in this case?
ED's case is very specific. ED is looking into that money laundering angle alone because ED can't look into other prevention of corruption or any other allegations. ED can look into only the money laundering angle alone. In this particular case, as I said earlier, around 64 crore was transferred from Videocon Group to Deepak Kochhar, Chanda Kochhar's husband, Deepak Kochhar's company. A very next day, around 200 crore loan was sanctioned by ICICI Bank. So this is what CBI had called this as a quid pro quo. So based on that particular allegation, now ED is looking into the money laundering angle, whether the 64 crore was paid as a bribe and the money trail of the 64 crore. So because they are just looking into the 64 crores alone, so they are looking more into the personal dealings or the financial dealings of Chanda Kochhar, Deepak Kochhar, and also Venugopal Dhoot. And that is why ED officers are saying we are more targeting on the Deepak Kochhar, Chanda Kochhar, and Venugopal Dhoot, their personal financial transaction. And that's why the raids at Chanda Kochhar's residence is also so important. And that's why we are going ahead with the raid at her premises. That's what we are getting to her, Sonal.